1, 2, 3, 4!
They are extremely talented.
extremely talented, extremely committed, and it certainly was no cakewalk for them to work in public education. I've gotten to know many of them over the last few weeks, and I can tell you that you are certainly in for a treat. So much so that many of the groups barely rehearse. That's how good they are. Or you're going to suggest we needed a few more rehearsals, but save those comments for yourselves, not on Facebook. But I'm honored to be here. It's great to be part of a wonderful school community that values the arts, and that's exactly what the folks in Albany do. They value the arts, and this is a perfect example, a prime example. It's so great to see so many families and students here, because outside of teaching, these folks are outstanding musicians, and they're extremely talented, and I'm honored to be a small part of it. So with that, I'd like to welcome Kate Wright, our fine arts supervisor, for some comments and questions.
Good evening. As Mr. Hochreiter said, I'm Kate Wright, the Fine Arts Supervisor, and I just want to thank all of you for coming out, for supporting our music program. Tonight is a celebration about our students and their teachers, and we're gonna have a great time. But I also want to thank Jimmy Fadagato. Jimmy? Year and really taking on the leads and reins of really helping to put this together and organizing a lot of teachers in a lot of different buildings. So congratulations, Jimmy. I think it came out really well so far.
Thank you. We may not yet have reached our glory, but I will gladly join the fight. And when our children tell their story, they must tell the story of tonight. They'll tell the story of tonight. Tonight.
Have you ever felt like nobody was there? Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? Like you could fall and no one would hear?
Our first rehearsal was on Sunday, but that doesn't mean anything.
Our first, only last rehearsal.
And we, Mr. Austin asked if I wanted to do this song, and I said, oh, I love that song. It was, that sounds dangerous. I said, I love this song, but it was the ringtone for my husband when he called me, like when we were dating. Do you remember that? Like, ringtones when phones, like, rang? Well, he said that's like the most 2006 thing.
So we are the band teachers of Myers and Hack. And Myers Hack in the house!
I'll follow you into the dark.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was Albany's Honest Jazz Trio, Link with Berman and Hop Rider. We're going to take a 10-minute intermission. Please go buy some 50-50 tickets. Every contribution helps Albany Friends with music. Thank you. See you in 10.
Are you lonely up there?
It's
Before we play our final song this evening, I just want to give one more final shout-out to all of my music colleagues here in the music department, my art supervisor, Kate Wright, all of district administration and the school board, and everybody else, maintenance departments, and everybody who helped make, and security, so thank you, everybody who helped make this evening possible.
Thank you.
so much, everyone, for coming out tonight. We couldn't be music teachers and the food service and all of it. We were so pleased to have you here. Thank you, Superintendent. This is Joseph Hoffreiter. This is Joseph Goldman.